cleaner, the Maeve and the Mucker, the pride of the Irish Navy. When the captain he blows on his whistle, all the sailors go home for the day. While the army is off in the Congo, in Cyprus or some foreign parts, our navy is strained to the limits, deploying its nautical arts. One day from the Russian invader, defending our very odd fish, we found it was just a red herring from the signals we got from the kish. The cleaner, the Maeve and the Mucker, the pride of the Irish Navy. When the captain he blows on his whistle, all the sailors go home to their tea. Each year they go on manoeuvres to prepare for defence, they are keen. Sometimes it's the lakes of Killarney, more often the pond in the green. The canal, it could be of assistance in defending our own holy ground, but due to proposed legislation, we'll have to sail all the way round. The cleaner, the Maeve and the Mucker, the pride of the Irish Navy. When the captain he blows on his whistle, all the sailors go home for the tea. We are a seafaring nation, defence of our land is our right. We'd fight like the devil all morning, provided we're home by the night. The cleaner, the Maeve and the Mucker, the pride of the Irish Navy. When the captain he blows on his whistle, all the sailors go home for their tea.